And we're back facing the same opponent as last game, who is most likely picking English again, and I hope I get a better save against it this time than Sushi. But we'll have to wait and see. Still going random no matter what, so. Chinese. Okay. Not really what I want to play, but we'll work with it. Kind of hoping to get some English counter. I like to just get rid of the English one tricks and beat them easily. Which may sound a bit rude, but yeah. I think H3 is probably my favorite shift to counter English. Maybe, you know, Delhi is another classic. Yeah, some options. I don't think China's bad against English, it's not really massive. Okay, he's in gold, so no Vilpal or Man at Arms. Sheep count is extremely important here. But this is being decent. Where did you come from, my friends? Okay, so we got split boar and deer. I'll go check if that if I can get that sheep. This site should already be fully scouted by him anyway. Hmm. small barbecue here. We'll try to play palace guards here. I think my ship count should allow for it. Although my berries are not in a good spot. Well, they're definitely not in a bad spot. Like, the way I set up my base, they're not in a good spot. I'm really relieved that I should honestly do this. Well, not that. Holy shit. Okay, well, that's unclickable. I should gather the berries while I can, and then my sheep are relatively safe, and I'll click the berries later. Run, you fool. Okay, he made a decent amount of longbows. I like that. Just need to get a lot of wood now. To be able to afford our shit. Man, that ranged armor being on hot DS has fucked me before. Where you click it just before the blacksmith finishes and then you cancel the building. Wonder if anybody else has ever done that, probably. Tower. Oh, they're going into the village. You hate to see it. This should work out for me now. I did use quite a bit of APM again. I am facing combo players, so it's well, I don't see anything shooting at me, so. Just ate with the TC. Wait, what happened here? They never built the mill? Okay, well he's dead, so I should reduce my micro on my APM. Alright, well, we beat him a bit faster this time. I think the villager in and out of the TC is probably too much APM for this, but I don't feel like I used overly much APM this game. I think we did alright in terms of the APM counter. And oh, we're diamond 2 now. So what is this? I think it's 100 points away, right? So. We're getting there. Just gonna try to do everything in one day. So we've played, what is it now? 16 games today. And yeah, I think like if I'm gonna compare it to last game, I can't imagine this being higher. Like I feel like this has to be quite a bit lower APM. But I'll let you guys know in the next video, and see you there.